Now this is how you demount the tire with the flatbed.